This is an early 1979 Mongoose Motomag. I wasn't looking for it when I bought it. It's just a beautiful survivor, and I hate to see these things get parted out for the wheels or whatever. So I bought it to preserve it. Original pads, hiding that awesome decal, bike shop sticker, chain guard, reflectors. I cleaned it up a bit. The earliest bike in my collection.